The LBF Church Harvest Block Party is right around the corner, and this is an outreach event. It's happening at your house, but we've had a lot of questions. What does a block party look like? Well, we're here to tell you exactly what it's gonna look like! So right off the bat, you wanna make sure that the night is safe, so lock your door. Make sure and lock all the doors of the house. We don't want anybody getting inside the house, so safety first. Prem, thank you very much.
Got you, man.
Appreciate it, my friend. Oh!
Insurance policy.
Insurance policy. If you've been wondering about whether or not the event is insured, it is insured by the church's insurance policy, just like a life group or any other outside event. So, enjoy the night and have a good time. Now, over here, we've got a nice table, we've got smiling faces, we got a little game going on,
yeah!
We got lots and lots of candy. You're gonna get $200 to be able to do whatever you want with the event. So buy some things, enjoy the night, make stuff happen in your backyard, your front yard, the way you want it to happen. And over here, we've got one of those examples, an inflatable with a nice precocious and rambunctious child inside the inflatable and the teens and preteens outside the inflatable. If you do choose to use an inflatable or any of the games, make sure that it's just kids on the games, kids in the inflatables, and no teens or preteens. If they do show up, give them candy, make sure that they're welcome, but let's keep the games and the fun to the little kids. If you want, you can grill some hot dogs like Pastor Gary here. That'd be a great idea. Grill some hot dogs, anything you can just warm up. We don't want anything that's actually cooked, something you can warm, real nice and simple. Some more games over here. You got cornhole over here. They make it in the hole, they get a prize, just like Harvest Party, right? And over here we got some spike ball, just another idea of how you can make the night fun with games and candy. And finally, the most important thing, you've got Pastor Troy here welcoming his neighbor and telling him about Life Bible Fellowship Church and inviting him to LBF Church. That's the whole point of Harvest Block Party. It's an outreach event. So when all these folks come and they ask you what it's all about, tell them it's by Life Bible Fellowship Church and ask them to come to LBF Church and give them a card. After all, this is about getting into our community and telling them about the good news of Jesus Christ. That is Harvest Block Party 2018!